I definitely still think I shouldn't have stood on